globally, franchise cricket is taking a huge leap. You have a new fan following, and cricket has certainly embraced a lot of technology over the last few years.
My early memories playing cricket was on the streets of Bangalore.
For me, it was all about commitment, about discipline. We've always heard experts talk about batting, you know, saying he's hitting it from the sweet spot. He's a powerful hitter. But what does that mean in real data? There's hardly any sport that can give you live data coming out of the equipment of the player. This is a Spektacom power bat. Behind the sticker is a small sensor sticker, the size of a credit card, less than 5 grams in weight. It captures data and transfers it in real time using Microsoft's artificial intelligence, machine learning. You get the speed of the bat in kilometers per hour. Also, the quality, you know, how close was it to the sweet spot of that particular bat? And also, how much of a twist was there in the bat? All of this then generates the power. We have brought out a new unit of power called Specs. For self-improvement, it's a great tool. You know, you don't need anybody looking over your shoulders. You can actually improve on your own with the data that comes out. The form factor was critical. I felt the need for something that can be non-intrusive and easily acceptable by the player. You can attach it to any bat. The charging can happen through any wireless charger. You need an app which you can download, and then it starts talking to the bat. And the sticker itself will store enough data for you to download that data onto your computer. Spektacom's mission is to create an ecosystem where you engage the fan, the professional athletes, the amateur, and we are starting off with cricket, and it'll also be available for other sports. It could be baseball, it could be tennis, even hockey, or for that matter, golf. What we've been able to achieve in the last 8 months, it's thanks to Microsoft. It's not easy to get the data in real time and then pass it on to the broadcaster. And that's where Microsoft AI services has helped us. It's wonderful to have the top global technology company to be a part of that. And we are hoping to ride on that platform and then reach out to millions of people, you know, across the world.